Big night in Toronto as Nick Nurse returns as the Sixers head coach. Won a championship with the Raptors in 2019. He's got Joel Embiid now, and Embiid understood the assignment. Hits the fadeaway there. Malachi Flynn over to Pascal Siakam. Not a great offensive night for Siakam. Limited to just 11 points. He had 7 rebounds. Now Joel Embiid, the reigning MVP, had 14 points in the first quarter. But Toronto was still up. Now it's a 33-27 game. Grady Dick from the quarter. It was 36-27. Later in the second quarter, it's Tyrese Maxey with a long deuce. More from Maxey here with the Sixers down by 3. He ties the game with a 3, 46-46. Later in the second quarter, good ball movement here by the Raptors. Gary Trent Jr. knocks down the 3. He had 17 on the night. Raptors up by 3 at the break, 59-56. But a big, big third quarter by the Sixers. They come out of the locker room motivated. Embiid right over Poeltl. And then Embiid gets inside and takes Poeltl to the cup. How about DeAnthony Melton finding Tyrese Maxey? Maxey from the hash mark. Maxey had 14 in the third quarter alone. There's the bucket and the foul, and Philly's on a run. They're up 89-76. Later, it's Maxey splitting the double team, getting to the basket. Now it's Embiid drawing the contact. He gets the bucket and the foul. Embiid goes for 34, 9 rebounds, 8 assists. Maxey goes for 34, 7 assists, and 6 rebounds. And Nick Nurse gets his first win as the Sixers head coach in Toronto.